gave him his orders in Monroe, Virginia, saying, Steve, you're way behind time. This is not 38, but it's old 97. You must put her into Spencer on time. On a cold, frosty morning in the month of September, when the clouds were hanging low, old 97 left the Washington station like an arrow shot from a bow. Well, he turned around, said to his fireman, shovel in a little more coal. And when we cross that wide old mountain, you can watch old 97 roll. It's a mighty rough road from Lynchburg to Danville. The line's on a 3 mile grade. It was on that grade that he lost his air brakes. You should see what a jump he made. He was going down the grade, making 90 miles an hour, when his whistle broke into a scream. They found him in the wreck with his hand on the throttle, scalded to death by the steam. A telegram came from Washington City. This is how it read. That brave engineer that ran 97 is lying down in Danville dead. Now all you ladies, please take warning from this time now and learn. Never speak harsh words to your true loving husband. He might leave you and never return. Just watch old 97 roll.